went back and I said, I'm like, he said, well, we're going to do this, 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 this. And I said, well, why didn't we do that? He said, I'm loving you. All of a sudden, I said, my wife told me to be nice, my wife. And then we were doing all these different types of tests. But it is important that we do and we get these tests. Amen. So women, and I'm told that men who are married or in relationships have better health. And they live long. Amen. So if you find this, a wife finds it a good thing, right? Good health. All right. All right. So please come out next. Now, Dr. Harkin has a number because she wants to make sure she can feed everybody who comes. So if you dial 719-1916. Yes, she's giving the thumbs up. You dial 719-1916, just to let us know that you're coming. This is so important. Oh, I'm sorry, and Dr. Clark says she has a sign-in sheet with her. Yeah.
I was going to say, if you want to sign up tonight, either Harvin or myself will take your name and information so we can be prepared next Saturday.
Thank you all. Thank you. Someone with license plate BXS2341, your inside lights are on. BXS, they don't say what kind of car it is.
It's a white car.
It's a white car. Someone said it's a white car. Okay, give me more. Is it a Ford? Is it a Chevy?
I don't know. It's dark over here.
Oh, it's these next two songs that we're going to sing, I want to sing in memory and in honor of someone who's taught me so much, Mrs. Daddy's work, who passed away. These are two songs that he taught us here at the church. We tried to find them on YouTube and all those other types of social media places. We haven't been able to find them, but these still get in my heart. So we're going to sing these two songs next. Let's stand up.
Thank you. We ain't doing no good show. My wife was in the middle of this. I'm taking y'all back down south to Mississippi. Thing down there. I'm a few years ago. think about all the trials and tribulations he's gone through, telling me. This year, many trials and tribulations. Thank you.